Hey everyone, this is Payal. So today's project is all about Halloween, so let's be creative. I bought this birdhouse from a dollar store, then I paint my birdhouse with the orange acrylic paint. After that, I mixed Prima Art Basics Black Gesso with the sand texture paste and applied it on the top of the birdhouse with a stencil. Use palette knife to give it nice texture. You can also apply this texture paste on the side of the birdhouse, but I only want to highlight my front and top of the birdhouse, so I didn't apply the texture paste on the side. After that, I applied this paste on the edge of the roof to give it some extra texture. Then I do some dry stroke with the black gesso. In this technique, our brush should be flat and we have to take minimum amount of the gesso to create a nice effect. I bought these toys from the dollar store and after that I paint all the toys with the black gesso, and then I use some amount of the white gesso to give it some nice gray shades. Then I used Prima Finaber Patina paste in a brush shade to give it highlight. Then I used Ranger Perfect Pearls to give some extra highlights on a skull and birdhouse, and it looks very beautiful. After that, I used this spider web which I bought from the dollar store and I randomly stick it on the birdhouse with the clear gesso. Then it's my most favorite part to play with the Finaber Mica Flex. I applied it on a random place with the clear gesso and keep it dry. Thank you. And in the last, stick those spiders and skulls on a birdhouse with the gel medium. And our Halloween special birdhouse is ready.